sudden, I didn't need that time by myself. Passos was down the hill and I had to catch up to him. Shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, just had to say goodbye. You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
Got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's any hope left to identify the box.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'll kill you!
down and make this easy.
For an encore? Let's move!
Here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? Heard about the thing? $100,000. I'm fucking around. Everybody, you know what? I don't trust Joe.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, but how are we gonna know who acted?
Huh?
Hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even. Alright? Alright, fair. That's all. Fucking socialist. An aid worker. We'll work it out together. Okay? Look. Cuz, how long are we gonna do this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
Not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up. Whatever.
Shut up. There he is!
Right? Just look.
Joe.
Assos had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow.
I got someone. I think it's the hit. That Max Payne. The other guy might be here as well. Where you at? Over by that circular thing. The hit. He's like Latino or something. When he hits, Payne or the other one, just hold on to him.
Have much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was. I guess they helped with the grief.
Man, just be cool, okay? Be cool.
Don't tell me to be cool. You Max Payne?
Huh?
Very fucking funny.
Whatever.
You're Max Payne. I thought he was fucking Max Payne.
Confusing, huh?
Hey, you make one more move, and this guy, whoever the fuck he is gonna get fucking dead. Look, man, give yourself up, and DeMarco might have a change of conscience, huh? Might grant you one last reprievement. Ain't no reprievement gonna be found otherwise.
I don't even know who he is.
This guy's luck is running out!
Breathe, man! Just breathe! Easy, easy. Just...
I think I'm done saying my goodbyes. Let's get out of here.
Wait, you got me.
Holy shit, what the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it, just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift. Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum! Up in the tower!
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on it?
That's anyone's guess.
Hey, asshole!
Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
I gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me! Get back behind there, man!
Orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up.
Great.
Flank it, man, to the left.
This is the only way through.
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
Move up, man! Four of them! They're rushing you! I'm on the go! Cover me!
Sure, right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
You gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me. Get behind that thing.
Orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Windows coming up.
Great.
We'd come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what, disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste! Turn around! Turn around! Move! Move!
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
Hey, get easy.
You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy. My only son.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you! Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! No!
Fuck you. You killed my son! You fucking spit!
God.
You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Dig!
Sure, he had lived a bad life, but I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
I'm getting tired just watching you!
Boom!
Oh,
are you going or die?
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, follow me.
Thank you.
Vinny Gognetti. I didn't think there was enough of him left to fill a grave. Poor son of a bitch. His antics had brought the once great house of Punchinello to its knees, and they were still struggling to stand up. Dead bodies didn't need them.
Hey, psst, this way. I'll up there. Go on. Go, go, go.
You can go first.
My gentleman, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Phone. Make a call. There's gotta be a landline in that office, man. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.